Do you want to buy away? A year day.
But I will want to say, Nakuma Enia. And he, yes, I know, Medinoco, Yeji Hospital. Medinoco, Omoko Cha and Scan. Eh, yeah, almost a moon, baby, Yareno. Anna, Medinaba, if you, Timidaba, if you're not sending a back, I'm down so hospital.
A dear, what they call hospital, needing waiting.
Or the ambility. And to come down so small, yeah, my cobbe 3 times, still I knew you. And I'm a tea, Udin, I'm a sender, Sadia, Medinaba, ba, na, aja, wabwabi.
And they say, no, Ejina,
Ejina, Ejina, Nakumaso, and the night on 290. Nakumaso tuturu. Jisame fano, oko junso, jisame fano, oko nea, jisame fano. Man fano on 290.
Wanga de,
wan fami am 290.
Wan fawa, un 290. Choko junso, obeko tole to bibia wona ofano.
Mpacho ane.
Archangel is asking the whereabouts of the sickness. And the man who brought him is saying he started by complaining of his heart. So he took him to Yeji Government Hospital with the name
Yaumbeti.
Yaumbetel. The doctors did what he could, yet the sickness was still getting worse. In fact, he can't walk, he can't do anything. This man has to carry him to wherever he goes. Even going to ease himself is a problem. He does everything for him. The sickness has gotten worse, and today he has brought him to Angel to see what will happen. Even going to toilet, this man has to carry him. Going to urinate, this man has to carry him. In fact, he can't do anything. This man has to assist him to do anything. Defecating is a problem, urinating is a problem, everything is a problem. He's now totally paralyzed. Totally paralyzed.
But it started him with heart problem. It started akumayale.
Yes.
Akumano ne started.
Pacho an you dey call hospital no mo chere say eh yeah henia. Henia rather. But omo ye ya no mo say na ma me brother no still no complain or see na kuma na ha no pa.
Okay. Let us say henia won so.
Aha.
Na akumayale so asare ne ho abegim.
Very good.
Okay. Let us say ebubu na guwa.
Archangel wants to find out the exact problem with him. Why he's here today, the man who brought him is saying it started with heart problem, but when they went to hospital, the doctors detected that yet he was suffering from hernia. So the sicknesses were two, hernia and then heart attack. And that has totally paralyzed him, in which he can't do anything. So these are the two causes, hernia and then the heart attack.
Say na kumane bo fast. Ma me ya man ntema obetime wu. Is the doctor say akumana ire?
Omutwa ne scan. Ah picture no kra me e wo ye nche wo haya.
Is the doctor say wo fa na wu? Aha. O say wo fa hanyina no. Ewu enye adjuma.
Ana yare no.
E yino hospital e yino we.
Pa cho e wo.
Muko fa mreme. Fast.
Yeah, according to the man, he says the doctors are saying he's partially paralyzed. That is, part of the body has become weak. That has made him paralyzed, in which he can't walk, can't do anything. But as he's lying there now, the heart is beating very fast, very, very fast. So Archangel is saying he has to pay prompt attention to him. Otherwise, anything at all can happen to him.
Thank you.
obi yan tu bi kasa se manye ne ye obewu enama biye mashe mesisi ano. I respect the voice of God.
The Lord is still speaking that if I don't do and do it very well, he can die at any time.
Omo a omo nim no e bia ni fie ni area hofo no as say omo hwe wo TV so no said the Lord can no omo omo nim ni woni area ni fie o ni onam fofo ni hwe sisi a wo TV so but the way Awurade si ka no kire se ma nye ni ya obewu enti no mempese papa yi meye no wo wu na ni fie ofo no ni area ofo ni nkofo nim no behu ni wo TV so a mbete se wo wu no o meka se oh obi nim ye ye wo nanso aye de wo wu o se me fight man sisi a very serious.
Archangel is saying he has to fight for him because his condition is very critical. Those who know him from his household and those who know him at his neighborhood, Archangel is telling them that if he doesn't force and do what he can to revive him so that he survives and he dies, the people will say, oh, Archangel, our brother or the person whom we know has died. So Archangel is saying he's coming to do his possible best so that he survives.
Ewurade ka kire me se me obinim ma nyen ya me nya time mama na me yen brabrambram biala biala still he will die obewu.
Jesus is telling me that obinim, if you rush and you don't do it very well, if you do it haphazardly, he will die. So we have to take our time and then heal him.
We're in the hospital, you know. Okay. X-ray. Problem wa kuma no tina e bo fast no all human tentem problem mi hu se ayete se ekuro bi ye etu obi mi hwe ni se na mi hu ahani nyina ye kuro chaka.
There's a serious problem in the heart, that's why it's beating very fast. I can see Saul that has been surrendered the heart, that's why it's beating very very fast, so I have to work very hard.
In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray.
Jesus.
akuma e wo Jesus Christ demo e kro bi e wo akuma mu yale bi e wo akuma mu akuma bi aye kese aye kro chaka mi kuma kro ni fi ho
amen
mi kuma kro ni fi ho
amen
mi yale fi ho
amen
Jesus
Anyhow, that is been a lie. That is beating very fast. That's been surrounded by sore. I cure and I heal you right now. Any heart surrounded with sores, I heal that heart now.
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. To me, Nara, Ayana, ya would you? To me, Nara,
Ayana. Yeah!
Jesus, every day. Adore me, O Jesus, every day. Yes, I can. Adore, I am your king, every day.
Jesus,
amen.
Jesus has finished. I've finished working on him.
Tama, I'm going to buy ya. You will send him your next year. I don't know if I ever want to hear. Muhi. Osanetino.
Yeah, who saw him when the brother was carrying him at the back? Who saw him? They are saying, yeah, we saw him.
May you own a free water.
I have delivered you from the spirit of death.
Umuda. May you own a free water.
You will never die. I've delivered you from the spirit of death.
Instantly.
I've healed all the sores surrounded the heart now. I've healed the sore now. So there's no sore again.
Say, I would have wounds at Kumano. Nay, you were Yapano. They say, wounds at all.
Wow. It says, the pain from the heart has subsided. He doesn't feel the pain from the heart again.
Said, I was a medical toilet. 1 hour Tamano. Or bedroom, sir. 1 hour Tamano. Say, say, no, untin, tantin, tamini, peel.
So from Ndawase, Bishop Ndawase, Bishop.
As you said, when he wants to defecate, when he wants to urinate, that is to peace, you have to carry him from this time onwards. You are not going to do that again. He will do everything on his own.
Said you didn't feel free about the nation today. I wasn't a buyer, will be a who you are, then I put to a yellow for man. Be bra pay your mosas or moon who ye. Financial were cheap bill.
Why? Why? Archangel is telling him that as you carry him on your back from the house, as you carry him wherever or whenever he's doing anything, you are not going to do that again. And he's very happy.
It won't financial, it won't pay any be what?
So you won't carry him on your back again. You won't raise him again. You won't do anything for him again.
Debbing, Obini Medi Debbing, Delbing, Debbing, Obini Medi Delbing, Delbing, Wunyamene Chuma, Opera, Oma. Jimmy Papa Jesus Christ and the picture boy and me dance for and nothing I'm told sa and you will say a human a day me me partner Jesus then me my fan a day Debbie Debbie me did tell a was show.
Archangel is saying where he has just passed through the places he has spiritually passed through to deliver this man, he alone know it himself, or he alone knows it for himself. That is why he is singing this song, that in the near future he will rejoice because the work he's doing is not an easy task.
Say when you are a phobia,
You are no more a sickler.
Say, say, when you are phobia.
You are healed.
When you are phobia.
You are healed.
When you are no enten tamon ten tamon fan sechire en pega pega en kosi toilet so no gun so so.
Your younger brother will never carry you on his back to go to toilet, to go to urinate again. You are no more a sickler. From this time onwards, you walk yourself.
With Jesus Christ, demon.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus Christ. In the powerful name of Jesus Christ. In the miraculous name. In Jesus Christ. Stand up.
Our Jesus dream. Jesus to me in the dream. Sorry.
Stand up.
Sorry.
Stand up.
Sorry. Our Jesus dream.
Oh, no.
Mumpe emo rice
emanindi
mumpe duane manindi why mumma kwan na uncle tenasi
that's why you are here yes way Jesus say I hear you wadi 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 mama ya why you are here.
Yes, me who
need you.
What
did you call on it? The pass through her. Essa,
I'm saying, where the adding? What did you free hobbies in the course, Ruano? And was adding up, but I'm saying, I'm going to say, media morning.
At the time I was sending you a lecture in Awu,
Michano, Hannah Matia. I'm
saying, Nana, just a woman in one format, format.
Too much.
Too much. I have too much. Now we are going to go.
Hey. Now where did we say? So we say this is Nipano. We buy the thing ya. We are the woman. We can't say we need for Bishop Mokrana. Yeah, why ya man nunti? No, yeah, why man nunti?
Now wait, wait. I drop pen to me away. Ah, yeah, where we are see? Yeah, we take care of her. Yeah, we are you her? Abusum bebre, abusum be na tuma ye obi da.
Our Lord Jesus Christ.
I drop be na tuma ye obi da. Eh ya incredible.
Se o papa na o mami a ko wa ma wi asia. Come hi. O wa wi asia mai da.
Ah, come o se na chi odi ne bai odi ne ko nyina mu hu ye. Wa na hu ye. Mu nyina mu hu. O se what you say?
And then this the first day I've came here.
Today is your first day of coming here.
I've seen you in 11 good years, me. When I got out, I'm coming to you. I can't. What I've seen today,
Kwaku,
Kwaku, Kwaku, Kwaku, Kwaku, I can't believe it. I can't just believe that you are the one. I am one. I'm just shocking. I'm amazing, surprising. Amazement! If you didn't believe this one, how can you believe Jesus? Eh? If human being didn't believe you, then they shouldn't believe Jesus again.
So what be or see what busy all the mean need ya? And anybody send the pass watch Jesus Christ AD. That's the answer.
Stop going to church.
Tama! Tama was send the chia what then the brem was shruha. Our car said, didn't you have a boo-boo? Ne home ti wo sa lord ni fifie bae no nam se masa ayale sabre nson to de fa ne kwa chiro wo sho ma pa ba bia ma no da ho me de ni fifie ba no wo sha ma chi on ti me nante obejo nso amna pega no be kwotor ka na pega bibia amna pega pega no me de ni be wo sha ma chi sa me ku kwa me ya nam so de bre no so a men when my father quit, you know. And I saw a sudden church, you know, in the choir. Before we believe who you almost, Nana, you say, and then you have a farmer here, let bishop. And he said, I want to form one. Men, I mean, you're Jesus, I am dear. And there will be a messan, Yalea. Quite your opinion, make up me want to form over. Bishop Daniel, opinion, make up what to form. Meaning, you're Jesus, I am.